What if I told you that the way we've been spraying our fields for decades is incredibly wasteful? We douse entire crops in chemicals when, often, only small areas are affected. This costs you money and harms the environment. But what if your sprayer could think? Welcome to the world of AI-targeted pesticide spraying. How does it work? Implementing this is a simple three-step process. First, data collection. Drones, satellites, or ground sensors fly over your field, taking high-resolution images. This is the eyes of the system. Second, AI analysis. This is the brain. Sophisticated algorithms scan these images, trained to identify the specific visual signatures of pest damage or disease. It creates a precise map, pinpointing exactly where the problem is. Third, targeted spraying. This map is sent to an autonomous sprayer, a drone, or smart tractor. It then moves across the field and only activates its nozzles when it passes over the infested zones, saving over 90% of your chemicals. Benefits and challenges. So, why should you care? The benefits are huge. 1. Higher profitability from lower input costs and better yields. 2. Drastically reduced waste. 3. Healthier crops. 4. A reduced environmental impact. And 5. Increased safety. For you and your workers. Of course, it's not without hurdles. The initial investment is high, and it requires some technical know-how. But as this technology becomes more common, costs are falling, and the future of farming isn't about working harder, it's about working smarter. AI-powered precision is the key to more profitable and sustainable agriculture. What do you think? Are you ready to adopt this technology? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more insights into the future of farming. Thanks for watching.